There's something really cool about this crab that we caught this morning. It lost a claw. When a crab is injured, it can intentionally drop one of its claws. A small limb bud forms, which is a miniature version of their claw. You can see here, it's already in the process. It's already in the process of regenerating. We ship them live overnight to your door.